I'm gonna show you today about the menstrual cramps. When we have the periods, women have the periods, so we have cramps, menstrual cramps, and we can't do the work, we can't eat properly, we can't walk properly, we have lots of problem in our stomach area. So what we have to do to get rid out of that stomach pain, I'm gonna show you a few asanas which is very good for your menstrual cramps. First, you have to we'll sit nicely, then we'll breathe in and breathe out. Release all your tension, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. This you will do it 10 to 15 times in your house. Then after that, we're gonna do butterfly, both feet together, sole together, hold your feet from the downside and sit straight. Watch your breathing pattern. Notice your breathing. 10 to 15 times we'll breathe in and out here from our nostril. Relax your all body muscles. Later on you can do little bit butterfly movement. Knees up and down. Here 5 to 10 times, and after that release the posture and lying down on your back. We're gonna do some crocodile variation here. Place your hands by the side of your shoulder line, fold your legs from the knees. Now twist towards left side, head simultaneously go to the right side. There for a few breaths. 10 breaths here. Feel the movement and the relaxation. While doing this posture, you will not get the menstrual cramp pain. And you will get rid out of your menstrual cramps. These are the very good posture and asanas. Now to the other side. Breathe in, breathe out here. Back to the middle after 10 breaths. Now spread your feet apart. Same twisting movement we were gonna do. Twist to the left side, head goes to the right, simultaneously be there for 10 breaths. After completing 10 breaths, come back to the middle. Twist to the other side. Take 10 deep breaths. In and out here, then come back to the middle, release your legs, hands in the shoulder level. Now lift your right leg up, twist this right leg towards the left side, head to the right side simultaneously. Be here for a few breaths. Movement to the left side. Breathe in and out 10 times here. Feel each and every movement that you are doing. All your consciousness in. All your body organs. Now legs together, hands by the side of your body, your leg from the knee, and just interlock your finger, be there. Ardha Pavan Muktasana. Don't raise your head, just be there for 10 breaths. Breathe in and breathe out here. Now what we are here doing, we are giving little pressure to our belly region. So the pain and the our stomach organs get massaged. A little bit. You can do a little bit here too. Our internal organs are having massage here, so you will not have the pain. Breathe in and breathe out here for 10 times. Deep breathe in. Deep breathe out. Release the posture. Bring other leg. Interlock the fingers. Give a nice gentle massage to your internal organs. Get rid of that pain that you are having. Again, after 10 breathing, release it. Now both legs together. A nice gentle massage again to your internal organs. Breathe in, breathe out 10 times here. Nicely and gently. Feel every movement. Release the posture and again relax in Shavasana. Now we'll do lying down Ardhapadmasana. Now we'll do lying down Ardhapada Konasana. You can place your hands on your stomach. Your both soles are touching each other and relax here. 10 times breathe in and breathe out. Lambagi Rasas. This is very good for your menstrual cramp. If you are having lots of pain, be in this asana for 15 to 20 breaths and you will feel it. Now release the legs, relax in Shavasana. Position. Now we'll do Bhujangasana. Both hands by the side of your chest. Lift up. Breathe in, breathe out here 5 to 10 times. Go back down. Relaxing Makarasana, hand over head. Knees in. Hold it on your hands. Now we'll do cat cow pose. Come up. As you are breathing, we are pushing our stomach down and head up. As we are breathing out, pushing our upper back upward and head down. Breathe in, abdomen. Together, go down and relax in rabbit pose or child pose. Breathe in, breathe out 10 to 15 times here. After the relaxation, come up. Or you may lie down on your Shavasana as you feel and get rid out of this menstrual cramps while doing this asana. Thank you so much.